person who gets the most loot basically takes all.
Yes, whoever has earned the most loot at the end of the 2 hours, they win, and the loser has to give their loot to the winner. In 2 hours, man.
Oh, fuck, are we going? He's gone. Jesus, this man's quick as fuck. I don't like this. I think we just send it. Bro, I don't have my... I'm wasting an invent space. That's fine. We don't need invent spaces. I can do this anyway. Bro, why am I doing 180? What the fuck am I doing?
Okay, here we go.
I suppose it gives me a bit of a warm-up one.
I just realized something. I didn't bring my freaking room pouch. I thought I was missing something. Hold on, I gotta finish this and reset. We didn't lose that much time.
Bro, I forgot my claws. This is just bad. What have I done? Caesar is already at Carefree. The comp is over. No, no, surely not.
Here we go, Invo 250. Okay, now we're officially starting.
Imagine Caesar gets a staff and takes it all. Imagine I get a staff and take it all. Holy shit, bro.
There we go. One dead crocodile. Moving on. Gotta move quick. Can't let George get ahead of me.
I wonder what gear Caesar has. Because I remember he was like saving up for... Bro, I just wasted a soul. What the fuck? I don't even have a cape. Bro, where's my mage cape? Oh my god, Caesar, you're in for a fucking winner here, mate. I've fucking done all sorts of shit. I'm just gonna beat him on RNG, man. I'm gonna beat him on RNG, I swear. Bro, this is so much easier on the main. Holy fucking... Like, this is... Oh! Damn! Nah, Caesar doesn't know what he's in for, bro. I'm gonna be able to do some good raids, I think. But I apparently, like, he seems to be quite good. Like, I reckon he could do 300. See, I don't know if he's been just talking the talk or what, but...
This is an area where I have a huge advantage. I know for a fact George does not have 99 mining.
And you're dead, mate. Sit the fuck down, you stupid baboon! Ow, ow, ow! Wait, he doesn't art? Either way, you get the point.
Oh, very nice. Look at that.
This one's not so good, but still, actually that would have, maybe would have got caught by one skull there.
There we go.
What was that, 33 minutes? No purple, god damn it! No purple, man! No purple! Oh, I'm actually supposed to track my loot. Oh no, it's okay, we can track it. What are we getting? What are we getting? Come on, something good. I need a good amount of loot. Bro, I got 176k. Are you fucking kidding me? 176k. That's not good, man.
Yes! There we go, round one done. Anyway, let's see what we get here. Whoa, an elite clue scroll. And 469k. Man, good start.
Caesar isn't scared of insanity like you are. Right, fucking, you wanna go? Right, fuck it, I'll risk it. I'll risk it for the fucking content of the video and the stream. Mother Rucker, you wanna go? 290 insanity. Let's fucking... This will actually be the highest raid I've ever done, if we complete this. The highest I've ever done solo is 250. This is a terrible idea.
We're gonna do a 150. We're gonna drop it a bit.
They're in the room pouch. I mean, where else? You put your runes up your bum? You've got hard mode on, so if someone dies once, they're out of the raid. We're not counting the death towards the, you know, the final, like, that's not coming out of the final loot. Just because me and Caesar both agreed we didn't really like the sound of that, it would be kind of annoying.
Alright, so that croc fight took a little longer than I would have liked, so now I'm not so sure I'll be able to manage 30 minutes, but we shall see.
I'm really, really intrigued as to how Caesar's doing. Caesar is a Chad. He's very good at this game. He's very good at this game, so I wouldn't be surprised if he was making me look like a right numpty right now.
Alright, two down. This is a lot more relaxing after that 250. Holy crap.
Don't die! Ah! He's dead. We got him. We got him. We got him. We got him. We are making good progress. Please, please, please kill it. Please kill it. Bro, imagine I die right now. I'll be furious. I won't just be angry. I'll be furious. Okay, cool. See, I've got better. See? See? Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy.
Careful, 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 careful. Ah, walked right into one. Damn. Move. All right. Careful, careful, careful. Nope. Come on. Yep. So close. Come on. Yeah. There we go.
Bro, no way this bumper is a fucking level one. Holy shit. That's cool.
Oop. All right. That was a close one.
Oh man, I'm scared. If I have to do a four phase, I'm actually going to be in down Badsville. Oh my god, I think we're going to have to do a four phase. Oh, thank fucking piss demons and the gods and your mom and your nan, and thank you everyone. Thank you for believing. Bro, there's fucking food over there! No! Oh, okay. Well, alright, it's insanity. Good luck.
Ah, oh, you're right. I got to beat this in under a minute. Probably not going to happen, but we shall see.
I actually don't know if I can do this. Bro, look at that delay. What was that? All right. Woo! Okay, okay. Right to the back, right to the back, right to the back. Shoot. Be ready. Okay. Don't you dare. Okay, we're good, we're good. What are you doing? Lag, man! No! This fucking bullshit, bro. What was that? Oh, okay, 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 okay. Bro, this is pressure. I'm fucking stressed.
All right, yeah, unfortunately that dropped the level a bit, but I did the raid as a 150, so it still counts. All right, no purple. All right, so yeah, 30. Bit too ambitious. What we get this time? 98k. Okay, so we're at a little over half a mil for our loot right now. 2192 soul runes. Whoa! Suddenly, I am very happy about that cash. That puts us over a million right now.
See what I mean about the food? If we just had like a bit more food, we could have done it. Yo, I actually left a Sora brew on the floor. I remember thinking to myself, I won't need that. I do.
Dying.
Bro, why didn't it move? Because someone clicked that. I don't know why it didn't move. I thought I clicked there. What are you in? A lot of your clicks are not going. That's a rip, man. I knew it was a total world. Yeah, it's a total level world shit. I'm in 449.
We'll do another 250, and then at that point, it's probably gonna... We're probably gonna be out of time. Alright, yeah, this might be a death here, guys. Yep, that's a death. Shit, well, there's 500k. We agreed that hardcore deaths do not count as negative towards our loot value, so that just kind of sucks.
I made big mistakes. This is going to be a bit hard as well. I'm going to shoot this, and I'm going to shoot this, and hopefully it's going to work. It didn't work.
Dying on my hardcore Iron Man. Completed.
I'm disappointed. Judge, just have fun. It's hard to have fun when you're fucking dying. No, you know, I agree with you. I'm tempted to send insanity if I'm going to just have fun, though. Through. All right, I'm going to do it. You said just have fun. I'm going to send insanity. This is a terrible idea, but like, you said just have fun, right? I find insanity really fun. So fuck it. We send it again.
All right, we can still salvage it, guys. We can still save it. That was unfortunate. As I said, the freaking pots with the poison, that is one of my two Achilles heels in this raid, the other one being the freaking final orb phase with Akka. Oh, damn, okay. Oh, holy hell. No! Oh no, are you kidding me?
Well, the song's about being horny. Who's horny? I'm horny for drops, bro. Let's fucking get some. Look how much damage I'm always taking. Like, I don't know why or how. Okay, I know how I took damage there.
Damn, well, my only hope of being able to complete another raid now is another 150. Oh my gosh, okay, survived.
Okay, already feeling better about this, it's feeling smoother. Like that was beautiful, man. Sexy. Come on, give me a staff, bro. Come on, George, hit. Hit, motherfucker. It's dead. Is it not dead? Bro, it's on 1 HP! Holy Jesus! What the fuck? Oh my god, bro! Oh my god, that was so horrible! I almost died, man! Oh, bloody hell, we did it! We did the insanity run. Please reward me for it with a purple. No, man! No, purple, bro!
There we go. Alright, guys, let's finish this. Just a second, George. There we go.
Bro, I got 100k for that. Are you kidding me? Really? 100k for all that work? That's not on. Well, at least Caesar gets it.
I literally just finished my last raid.
Oh, same thing here, mate. How many did you manage to do?
Three.
Oh, really? I'll tell you how I did after the loot.
All right. So let me see what my loot is. I actually haven't seen this. Purple would be best ending ever here, and it's not a purple. Of course, it's not.
I'm really intrigued. Imagine if I beat you, I'm gonna be shocked.
Okay. So my final loot is 301,725. So we're looking at roughly a mil and a half. But nice. Anyway, how'd you do?
Well. In your last raid, you made more than I did the entire 2 hours.
Shit, really? Oh my god, man. Like, was it just bad RNG, or did you die a lot, or what?
Yeah, it was rough, bro. Like, I do 521 feel... and claim your money?
I mean, I can, but honestly, I feel kind of bad that you lost so much.
No. This was the game we played, man. The winner takes all. You gotta come and take my 286k. Thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. Drop us a like, drop us a sub. And also, go check out Caesar's channel. Thanks for watching.